The unit displays the current temperature inside the box. To set a desired temperature, you press set and it starts to blink. You can then set temperature high or low using the plus and minus buttons. Once you have your desired temperature, you press set again and it is stored.